Now, there are two main ways you can enchant items in Minecraft, and it's super simple. The first one is actually using the command enchant, and then the second one is using the command give. Now, if you want to see give command, this is it right here, give at p diamond sword enchantments ID sharpness level 5. Now, there's pros and cons to both. The enchant command is nice because it can enchant an already existing item, which means if I am holding a diamond sword, like so, I can click this button, and it is now enchanted with sharpness 5. However, the give command is cool because you can do any item in any level of command. So, if I wanted to do level 10, say I want to do level 10, I can do that. However, if I want to enchant something level 10, I cannot do that. So if I do enchant at p sharpness 10, it says 10 is higher than the maximum level of 5 that is supported by that enchantment. However, you can get sharpness 10 if you do it in the command block using the give command. So, the pros of the give command are you can do any enchantment at any level. The pros of the enchant command is that you can enchant an already existing item. Now, something that's cool about the give command, which this is it right here, it'll also be linked in the description, is that you can mix it up. Like, if I want to do stick, right, I can get rid of this, switch it to knockback, boom, now I have a knockback stick, which is not possible in the normal game, which is kind of cool, you know, it's like a special item. So let's plop down a creeper, boom, I can just launch that guy as far as possible because I have knockback 10. So, it's pretty cool. I suggest using the give command if you want to just get a very specific item. I suggest using the enchant command if you're just in like a survival world and you quickly need to enchant an already existing item. But additionally, you can do multiple of these enchantments. You can also just do multiple different types, different levels, even commands like that wouldn't work normally. Like if you want to do protection on the stick, you can give it protection. It's not going to do anything, but it's like a cosmetic thing, I guess. So you can literally do any enchantment. However, if you do the slash enchant, it will not work like that. Like if I do slash enchant at S protection 3, they'll say stick cannot support that enchantment, which is kind of dumb, but that's just how it works. Anyways, that's all. Try it out for yourself. See ya.